Viewers, the latest news about Ethiopia-Tigray conflict is that in previous video I informed you about Samre Town, means Samre Town under the control of Tigray Defense Forces. But now the latest news is that Ethiopian National Defense Forces again occupied on Samre Town, means Samre Town is under the control of Ethiopian National Defense Forces. Viewers, after that, Ethiopian National Defense Forces carried out heavy air strike on Samre Town and Gidjek Town. Viewers, heavy air strike led to the withdrawal of Tigray Defense Forces from Samre Town. Now, Samre Town is under the control of Ethiopian National Defense Forces. The main thing is that Samre Town is situated to the south and west of Tigray's capital Mekelle city. Viewers, and distance between Samre Town and Tigray's capital Mekelle city is around 60 km. And the big problem for Tigray defense forces is that they are suffering in the lack of air power, means that they do not have any fighter jets, bombers and any drones. Because that is why when they start advancing toward a town, heavy air strikes are conducting by Ethiopian National Defense Forces soldier, so that Tigray Defense Forces are almost helpless to face the air strike from Ethiopian National Defense Forces. So, viewers, this is the latest update about Ethiopia-Tigray conflict. Thanks for watching.